the closed doors, please.
Never let no one know how much dough you hold, cause you know.